just keeps on getting better. Feel the music of the movie we'll make. These are the moments we'll remember, and we won't let it change, not a single thing. We can make the whole world turn just for us. Come on. What we got is sunshine for days. Shake it up, let the music take you away.
We are in Disney Studios Park. We're going towards Toy Story Land since it's the first port of call Jaden wants to do. You guys go on Slinky Dog. That's where we're headed to. Slinky Dog.
I'm so excited.
Okay then, are you ready?
Oh no, we're not. Again!
In the queue for Ratatouille. And it's broken down. But we are right at the front. Look at this. We're in a mouse trap. In she goes!
In she goes!
This is a fear I have not known in a while. It only going as low as my dad's gut. It's a fear that I usually have for my own kids, but today, look at the gap. Look at that gap. It's a good job this ride doesn't go upside down. I'm bringing sexy back. It's a vibe that I don't think the film it's based on gets as much hype, which is why it's a ride I've never really considered. But I think it's a really good ride.
Do you know those people that I got put with?
Yeah.
They got told to get out.
Yeah, why?
Because there was another disabled people and she got to get on. She was like, oh, why? Why are you getting out? And they were like, these are disabled.
When you can't wear your mini Alcias, so you wear it. Give us a wobble, Sophie.
He's on St. Wobbles,
Mum. Push this roller coaster. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh yes. they've just come off Crush's coaster. Didn't agree well too well with Sophie. She can't handle stuff that turns, and it turned a lot. It went up backwards and down backwards as well. Not good for her. Didn't expect it to be like that. I knew it turned a bit, but I only forced it turned like once or twice.
It's really cold, and then it was really bad.
So, how are you feeling any better now? With rainwater.
Getting the rainwater off the railings. I was literally sitting there, like, at that last moment. Not like the last, do you know, like when it was pulling in, I was heaving, I was gonna throw up there and then. I was gonna do it.
No.
I just need my stomach to just settle.
Guess you guys didn't have that drink after all. So we're gonna go find the rest of them, or I can see them from here. And we'll catch up with you in a bit. David and Chris are sporting some Disneyland Paris coats.
I thought they were staff. Like, I didn't know it was them, and then I thought they were staff, and then they turned around.
Sporting their Disneyland Paris coats. Do you know how much that cost you, David?
No idea.
No idea.
We're on Genie's flying cars. The jobs.
Who's upside down? David's forehead says shiny. The sun bounces right off.
You were fabulous.
Please, we were fabulous, darlings. Fabulous.
Fabulous indeed.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, we're going to see Magician Mickey. Magician Mickey.
Oh, quick service. I would say it's quick service, but it took us nearly 35 minutes to get us all, did it? I've just found this one, this one, this one, and this one asleep. Them two sentries awake. This is a Noel burger. Your mum's. It's red. We are going to Toon Plaza. We are going to meet someone very special. Not as special. But it does say
Disneyland Paris and the line painting is a piece of my ass.
Well, I'm a fan of that.
I mean, but it's just
not fine. Yeah, I don't have a problem with Disneyland Paris. I think some of the things need updating. Like the services, not the rides, but the services that they provide need updating. Like the green card.
I like the green card.
I think the green card's a bit out of date.
What do you mean the green card?
Like, it could be more efficient. It could be like on their magic card.
I don't like how on the green card they say that you're not allowed to go on some rides.
Yeah, I don't like that either.
Like, isn't that for them to decide what they go on and what they don't go on?
Yeah, I don't like that.
I think it's colder now.
I think it's colder
than yesterday.
I think it was warmer this morning and colder now. Yes, I should be giving a full review of what I think of Disneyland Paris so I can pass my rooms out.
I'm gonna go meet Woody now.
That's right. So if he's just poking Isabel the eye.
Isabel's eye.
You gotta see.
Woody!
Are you excited? There he is, he's over there.
Hello!
Hi!
Here we are, Fish.
Thank you. You like Woody Buzz's potato head, Rex? The alien? There's Woody. Who's that? That's Rex. That's Buzz Lightyear. Who else? And who's the other one? Mr. Potato Head! He wants a cuddle! Give me a cuddle! He is very silly. Who's what, sorry? Have you seen Rex? He's over in Toy Story Land.
I've seen
him. You have seen him?
Yeah.
Very good. You seen Slinky too? Very good. Slinky's one of Woody's oldest friends, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, we love Slinky. Should we get some pictures of Woody?
Can we get a picture of him?
No.
Looking at the camera,
everybody. Look here, Tipper! Smile! Nalasa! Look at me!
Look this way!
Perfect. Good stuff.
Good stuff.
You're getting in there.
Right, go on. Go on, you savages. Give me a high five!
Bob, Bob, Bob. Very good. Squeeze in, would you have a little bit of fruit? Alright, everybody get in with Woody, have a big squeeze.
Look this way, guys, smile! Perfect, guys, thank you.
Do you want, just, can you hold this for me, please?
Yeah, of course I can.
Thank you.
Are you all together
with
this family? Okay.
Are you after it?
Maybe after? Okay.
That's okay, I think it's just filming. Yeah.
Okay, here we go all together. Okay.
There we go.
Sorry.
It's okay, yeah.
Big smile!
Cheese, Avery! Looking at the camera!
Perfect, thank you.
Looking good.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks very much.
No problem at all. Thank you very much, everybody.
Wow.
Oh. Very good.
Come on.
Thanks very much. Bye.
I feel like that was very worth it, don't you, Sophie?
Yeah.
I feel like that was worth it, meeting Woody, don't you?
Really?
Hopefully we'll get bus as well this in the next 2 days.
I think bus is more popular.
Oh, bus.
Studio to Ramso.
Not always practical. After all, not many cities will give you a permit for a tidal wave or an alien invasion. So today, many filmmakers still use the controlled environment of the studio backlot, like the set you see here from the dinosaur production, Dinotopia. Do you recognize those famous movie stars? They're great to work with. They never steal your scenes, they follow direction, and they don't need makeup. Just a little bit of wax.
Toy Story Playland. I feel like today's vlogs have been a bit messed up. It's been raining quite a lot, so we haven't always been able to film. So it is what it is, people. It is what it is. But it's calmed off now. Go, 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 go. Are you ready, Dad?
Dad! Are you ready?
No, not really.
What's up, Regina?
Hello.
Hi. It's good for you? Yeah? Hi. Keep your smile. Come on.
I like to see the look of the
faces. Come on,
yeah.
I can wait. Don't do these rides.
Dad, I don't want to go right now.
Well, I think we will sometime today.
I want to go right now.
I hate these things. Well, look up, sweetheart, it's not so bad. Look up and it's not so bad. Look up and it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Look up and it's not so bad. Okay? It's not so bad, is it? It's not so bad. It's not so bad. It's okay. It's okay. Oh my god.
Look at this view.
This is your invitation to dream.
Leaving Disneyland Park now after just coming in to see the fireworks, and Disneyland Paris does do Christmas pretty damn good. Look at this tree.
We used Danny's brother's green pass to a blag of space next to the castle, like right at the front. So we were in the other park today and we stayed until close, and it closes at 6. And then after that we came into the Disneyland park that closes at 7. So when we got here, Main Street was full to the brim.
Heaving.
But we walked right to the front. We used his green pass, even though he's not with us. And we watched it right at the front. And I think that's a win, don't you?
It's a naughty win, but, you know, what people do.
And now we're on our way to Billy Bob's for our reservation. Danny's family have gone to, what's it called?
Buffalo Bill's Wild West.
Buffalo Bill's Wild West.
Someone has to make these rocks up. It's busy. It's busy. Together. Don't matter when or where we are. We dance from here on to forever. Cause you're by my side. I've been by your side. We can make the whole world turn just for us. What we got is sunshine for days. Stick it up, let the music take you away. Oh, oh, what we got me feeling this way. Till a sunny day. Yeah, the whole world's. We're on the Disney chat tour. There's no welcome to the Walt Disney Channel Company. Transportation system. Let's just get on, shut up. So, let's see if you're falling asleep. It's felt to me to end today's vlog. So, stay tuned and come with us tomorrow. Sometimes I'm away, I'm dancing, I'm singing.